the workers. And air traffic controllers' so-called joke could have put hundreds of passengers in danger.
We might want to figure out some place for us to park while we sort it out.
About a 6:30 go around. I'm kidding.
So he says, I'm kidding, but a Delta plane was preparing to land at Atlanta's airport. The air traffic control operator suddenly told him not to. By the time the operator said, just kidding, the pilot had already made the turn. The plane did eventually land safely, fortunately. The FAA is investigating.